one of the premier events of the Highland Games is getting ready to start. On the south end of the field, the men's C class got Caber in hand. Ladies are going to go up to 16 feet. They do go on the open stone. The open stone. Boys and girls, this is the great, great grandfather, not Lee, but the open stone of the shot put. Modern day shot put based off of this event. Shot being made of steel was more consistent than that of ballast at the bottom of ships or along shorelines. So the reason they moved to the shot put is that consistency across the world. Now, if you think about it a little bit, if you've been at Highland Games or track and field at all, you'll know that the shot puts weigh 8, 12, and 16 pounds. That's cannon shot weight, and each cannon is based on their ability to fire such a thing. Just like that young cannon right there.